Welcome back to the shop, everybody. It's been a couple months since I posted anything, and that's because I've been very busy at work, making some changes to deal with new European Union laws, and I've also been really busy at the house dealing with some exciting stuff we've got going on here. That's all kind of calmed down now, so I've been able to get back into the shop over the last couple weeks. And while this shouldn't take multiple weeks to make, because it probably only takes a couple hours, if that, this is the last thing I've made in the shop, which is a birdcage awl. For those that aren't familiar with it, a birdcage awl is a hand tool for woodworking, and it's most commonly used to kind of like a center punch in metalworking. We just want to start a little mark so you can drill a hole in it. To make it, I took a chunk of Bocote, some 416 stainless, and a 3/16 drill blank. So without further ado, let me show you how I did this. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.